bespoke design by Kamalo Bioware. Military use only. Rapid healing, enhanced reaction time, among other bells and whistles.
Oh my.
It's on Netflix, so people who haven't jumped on board yet still can. Yeah. So how would you explain it to them so they can start on season one to continue on to number two?
This is a cyberpunk reality. So basically what we've done is there is a technology that's created that's altered the world.
Yes.
And this technology basically means that there is a chip that our consciousness can be downloaded onto and put into any body. So bodies become sleeves, right? So we've created a world in which you can be free of death, you can be free of aging. You can be, you know, you can travel in a different way. Actually, that was why the technology was created. You know, you can actually jump into other bodies, you can clone. There's so many things that you can do, and like any, you know, any time anything changes in the world in terms of technology, there's good things and bad things.
Of all the godforsaken rocks we've been to, we're right back where we started.
Harlan's War?
Thought you swore you'd never return. What compelled you? I'm still looking for her, and I can't walk away.
You know the best part about this franchise? It lets you guys just exist, which I love.
And it doesn't ask the question.
Right.
Of, well, why does your sleeve look like that? And yeah, her sleeve looks like that, and his sleeve looks like that.
Yeah.
It's such a beautiful myriad of people represented on the screen.
Even love turns to dust.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.